270-foot Mystery Falls, Tennessee, and we have Michael Elston doing the first descent, the biggest descent of his life, down into the big hole, into the raging waterfall. Are you nervous, Michael?
Not yet.
Not yet?
I will be.
He's so nervous he's using two ropes. Okay, and we got you on the right rope. Don't forget to take the other one off before you tension it. The ascender. Yeah, you may. And see, that's one of the things about a longer rope and all that weight. It's like a, it's filleting you. And as you get farther down, it becomes lighter, so you're going to go faster. Be prepared for that. Be prepared to add bars or squish them up, whatever you got to do. Look at that. He looks like a pro.
My camera still running?
It is.
Yep.
I have no security on mine, so I'm just holding on to it like a vice.
What?
I don't have any attachment on mine, so I'm just holding on tight.
Oh.
On my camera or myself. It's as close as I'm getting. Seems to want to move over that direction anyway, doesn't it? Wondering if we put the pad in the wrong place. Does it feel like it's just going to pull that way anyway?
Well, this is my footing.
Yeah.
Probably once I get off though.